seeking necessary changes in Odisha University's Amendment Act 2020 introduced by the previous BJD government. Union Education Minister Dharmendra Pradhan has written a letter to Odisha Chief Minister Mohan Majhi. In his letter, Pradhan urged the Odisha Chief Minister to rectify the discrepancies in Odisha University's Amendment Act 2020. He also mentioned that the state government had enacted the law with a political motive, so the universities have lost their importance. It is also in conflict with the UGC guidelines. This letter from the Union Education Minister has triggered a political slugfest, with the BJD warning that BJP is inviting corruption in the education system as witnessed in other states.
Jemiti BJP ruled state manokare jo gote corrupt syndicate chalichi sei model taku ethi replicate kariba pai ye udyam bodhe houchi bolli ki ame mone karuchu. स्वच्छतार सह कौनसी कंप्लेन न थाई मु भाबुची ए जिनसरे परिवर्तन आसिले निश्चित भाबरे बहुत त्रुटि हबो एवं ता पाई कि बहुत विभ्राट हबो
नितर जो विश्वविद्यालय आइन जो संशोधन करितिले ताहाकु आमे विरोध करितिलु विधानसभा विरोध भितरे भी विरोध करितिलु विधानसभा बाहरे भी विरोध करितिलु केंद्र शिक्षा मंत्री जेउ पत्र माध्यम रे माननीय मुख्यमंत्री को अनुरोध करिसंती निश्चय भाबरे ताहार गुरुत्व आजर दिन रे रहिछि.
The Odisha University's Amendment Act 2020 contains provisions such as 1. Vice Chancellor's tenure will be 4 years instead of 3 years. 2. The appointment of principals will be by the Odisha Public Service Commission. 3. Teaching staff through the Odisha Subordinate Staff Selection Commission. And 4. Abolishment of SIMNET, and there will be an administrative officer of the government in the syndicate. That part, it mandates that there will be also a representative of the government in the Vice Chancellor Selection Committee. Some educationalists had then moved to High Court alleging the universities were losing their speciality due to these provision. Now the Vice Chancellors of several universities have welcomed the BJP government's move to amend the Odisha University's Amendment Act 2020.
ଆମର ୟୁନିଭର୍ସିଟିର ଅଟୋନୋମିଟା ଆମର ଆମ ପାଖରେ ନଥିଲା. ସେଇଟା ହେଉଛି ପ୍ରଥମ ଆମର ଇଏ ହେଉଛି. ତା'ପରେ ଦ୍ୱିତୀୟରେ ହେଉଛି ଯେ ଆମର କେତେ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ ଜାଗାରେ ଆମର ଏ ସଂଶୋଧନଟା ହେଲାରୁ ଆମେ ଟିକେ ହଇରାଣ ହେଲୁ, କିନ୍ତୁ ଏଇଟା ସରକାରଙ୍କର ଡିସିସନ୍.
ଏଇଟା ସଂଶୋଧନ ହେବାର ବହୁତ ଆବଶ୍ୟକତା ଅଛି, କାହିଁକିନା ଜାତୀୟ ଶିକ୍ଷାନୀତିର ମୂଳ କଥା ହେଲା ସବୁ ବିଶ୍ୱବିଦ୍ୟାଳୟକୁ ଅଟୋନୋମି ଦେବା. ପ୍ରକୃତରେ ମୋର ଯଦି ଫକୀରମୋହନ ବିଶ୍ୱବିଦ୍ୟାଳୟ ବା MSC ୟୁନିଭର୍ସିଟି କଥା କହିବି, ମୋର ସ୍ୱତନ୍ତ୍ରତା ନଥିବା ଯୋଗୁଁ ସେଠି ମୁଁ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ନିଯୁକ୍ତି କରିପାରିନଥିଲି, ଯେତିକି କ୍ଲରିକାଲ ଷ୍ଟାଫ୍ ଦରକାର କରିପାରିନଥିଲି, ଯେଉଁ ଭଳିଆ ପାଠ୍ୟକ୍ରମ ଲାଗୁ କରିବା କଥା କରିପାରିନଥିଲି. ଯେତେବେଳେ ଏଇଟା ଉଠିଯିବ ଏବଂ ସ୍ୱତନ୍ତ୍ରତା ଦିଆଯିବ, ସେତେବେଳେ ଆମେ ନିଶ୍ଚିତ ଭାବରେ ଉପକୃତ ହେବୁ ଶିକ୍ଷକ.